Okay, it's July 24th. I'm at work. Just got a text. Happy anniversary. So I'm kind of feeling down somewhat, but I'll be fine. The wife texts me happy anniversary. We've been separated about a year and a half now. And I'm kind of feeling some type of way about that. But, you know, long story short, I couldn't love her the way she needed to be. Taking a break right now. And that being said, a man got me some food, and honestly, I almost gave in to temptation, man. I'm this close. I'm about to show you what he got me for lunch. I'm like, it's crazy when, you know what, you got to surround yourself with people that align with your goals, because this dude got me some fries and hot dog or something for lunch. And I'm like, the way I'm feeling right now, trust me, I was about to just get some ketchup and go to town. You know what? I figured, let me just, hold on.
Yeah.
Turn this radio down. I figured, let me just take my phone out, make a video, talk about it, get it off, and hopefully that will help me curb this feeling. Go for a walk. I'm feeling. What am I doing?
At the gym with you.
By myself.
This is what my man got me. You know what? He meant well. So I'm not gonna knock him, but I'll just find somebody to give it to, because I'm not going to do that. No way, shape, or form, I'm not with my bones. That's not me.
But he did get me water, which, hey, is always good. I'll take water any day. So, I'm going to go in this gym for a little bit and just get my mind off stuff. Check back with you later.
Let me hop on this treadmill and try to change my mood. It's changing as we speak, but said I'm gonna put some work in, I'm gonna put some work in. Alright. Whew, I broke a little sweat. About 15 minutes on the treadmill, nothing crazy. I got a response to another call, so hey, my mood is all good now. It's your boy Team Weeks. Look 'em more. I'm out of here.